folks. Here we go again. It is Drysdale and Big Play Ray.
That's right, in the building. Hold on, let me let y'all see this. This the after. You know how they doing those apps? If y'all have saw me this morning with my gray hair, y'all could have saw the before and after without the app.
But, you know, what about that gray hair? As long as you got gray, you got hair. That's I'd rather have it turn gray than turn loose. So I keep mine gray too.
Right.
But
I catch them next week.
Yeah, next week. So today is what? What's today? Thursday?
Friday.
Oh man, today's Thursday. Then Thursday ends in Y. So that makes it what?
A good day to go fishing.
A good day to go fishing. So we're going to go try and catch some before it gets to be dark out here. So this episode of Crappy Fishing with Drysdale, let's go get them.
Get them.
What you waiting on?
No, because it's, I know what I'm waiting on. Because it was just pecking. And that's how
it pecked you away.
No. But this is the one that's been riding around in my truck since the last time we went fishing. He need a diaper. I'm a baby. I want to zoom in on that. Big old,
drop it down there, let's see. Let them tell you that it's too big. There we go. Oh, that was cheap. You're gonna make the cut.
Good job, Waldo.
Yeah. You make the cut. I'm gonna make the cut there, buddy.
Hey, Wally. Hey, Wally. You want to go outside and throw the ball around, Wally?
Don't open that up for me. That's a please tell 13 and just over. You going to make the cut. And if you be so kind, so to move my water bottle.
That one.
So I don't hit it.
Yeah. Man. My man's. Got him. Let me look at him. Okay. You see that? You see that?
What was that?
He jumped up out the water and got it too. Where's the crab? Oh, that's what that is down there. Did you see him jump out of the water and get it? I missed that. That's who down there messing around. Sped up the action and he chased it. You worry about yourself.
I know, that's right.
you did get got. Can't keep playing with me.
They whooping on us today, y'all. Whooping. They whooping on us. They whooping on us.
They got a switch spanking two bears. Spanking. Spank, spank, spank. I done figured you out, boy. Let me get my calibration together. I think you're about 8.5 on your foot.
Messed up now, sucker.
What?
Come on, hey, sweetie. Yeah, that means they down here just loaded.
Hey, man. Riches down.
Somebody here calling me, interrupting my fishing. Calibrated.
Ain't no shark.
You think it's shark?
Huh?
Nope.
Right on.
Right on. Right at 10, baby.
I know.
Okay, you threw 9.5 back. I'm gonna take your word for it because of that. Who the heck is this? Get him out of that ring.
Get him.
Hello, this is Chris. Yes, ma'am. I'm good. How are you? Well, let me know if that works, if that's what the problem is. Because I guess I'll figure it out Saturday when I get back down here. Yeah. All right, thanks. No problem. Bye-bye. The only tenant I had, that.
Calling and asking about you.
You play with the bull, you get the horns. It'd be nice if you were a bull. You're the baby bull. Looking like Simba. But I guess you still count. You ain't saying Lion King yet? That's pretty bad. You could be hating on Beyonce. Saying that she monotone. I would have never thought about it if somebody didn't say something. So clearly it ain't that bad. But once you right. Yeah, Plus here, got you 9.5. Boy.
Check them.
Seven eighths.
Don't leave.
If I would have pushed him on his belly, he would have been out of bed.
Three lap.
Come on.
Yeah. See, there's something in the lip.